classroom. Today, in this video, we will see how to create a password protected PDF file from Word. That is, in Office 2016 onwards, we can easily convert files into PDF, that is from MS Word, and we can also protect that particular file with password. Now I will open a Word document. It consists of three pages. So I want to share this Word document to my colleagues or to my students, but I have to encrypt this file, or I have to protect this file to access from unauthorized persons by giving a password. So how can be it can be done, we will see in this video. For that purpose, just go to file and choose export and choose this option, create PDF. It is an easy method and from Microsoft 2016 onwards to easily convert a Word document to a PDF. So I'm clicking this. In that, you can able to see the option save as type will be PDF. Here, choose this options, PDF options. In that, you can see the fourth point as encrypt the document with a password. Just click on the tick mark and click OK. Now it will ask a password, and that password must be, the length must be 6 to 32 characters. So I'm just giving the word computer itself as password. I have to re-type the password. Again, I'm typing computer as a password and I'm clicking OK. Now I'm clicking this publish button so that a PDF will be created in the place of. See, in the desktop, I have created this computer notes. I'm just double clicking it to open. Once it open, it is asking to enter a document open password since it is protected. And the cursor is blinking for me to enter the password. I'm just typing the same password computer and I'm clicking OK. Now this particular PDF gets open. So if I'm sharing this particular PDF to my students or to my colleagues or to any third party persons, I can easily give the password so that only those persons who can write of accessing this password can able to open this PDF. Other persons can't able to open. So it is a very easy method for creating password protected PDF from this Word document. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.